There's a shanty in the town on a little plot of ground with the green grass growing all around, all around. The roof's so worn, so badly torn that it tumbled to the ground. Just a tumble down the shack, and it tilts way back about 25 feet from the railroad track. The ladies on the line post all of the time. All of the time from the little old shack. I'd be just the lassie, if I were me.
It's Halloween time. The time for leprechauns, banshees, pixies, and hobgoblins to hold their annual powwow.
Yes, and the old witch rides through the skies on her broom.
Not this year, Lena.
This year she streaks across the Milky Way with her knobby knees buckled into Bob Hope's toothbrush. There she goes.
But how would the witch get to know Bob Hope?
She accepted a blind date with him, the poor soul.
Sounds very romantic. Bing, I'll bet your kids have great plans for Halloween.
Yes, but I nipped them in the blueprint stage.
Oh, why don't you let them go out and have a little fun?
Fun? On Halloween, that demolition gang of mine makes a flock of termites look like a busy little builders. This year, they're going to settle for a jack-o'-lantern, and that's all.
Have you got a pumpkin yet?
No, we're just going to stick a candle in Brother Everett's mouth. He lights up very easily. But I must say that Halloween has done much to advance the American way of life. A joyous season. A welcome date on our calendar.
Now once there was a little old man with a funny crooked nose. He lived down in the log hut and we called him Old Man Moe. One dark and dreary morning, I knocked upon his door. Well, I didn't hear a single sound and I ain't gonna do it no more. Cause I believe.
Old man.
Yes, I believe.
Old man.
I do believe.
Old man.
That old man Moses dead. Oh, I believe.
Old man.
I sure believe.
Old man.
Yes, I believe.
Old man.
That old man Moses dead.
We believe.
He kicked the bucket. Dead man. Buck, buck, bucket.
We believe.
He kicked the bucket and old man Moses dead.
We believe.
Oh, bucket.
We believe.
Buck, buck, bucket.
We believe.
He kicked bucket and old man Moses dead. I went down to a window and I peeked in through a crack. Inside the walls that little old man lying flat upon his back. And I knew he wasn't sleeping cause his hands hung to the floor. Well, I didn't hear a single sound and I ain't gonna do it no more. Cause I found out.
Old man.
Yes, I found out.
Old man.
I sure found out.
Old man.
That old man Moses dead. I found out.
Old man.
Ice cream cone, take no pills, take off skin and then round your bones. When the lazy syncopation of the music softly moans, take no pills, take off skin and then round your bones. The polar bears aren't green up in Greenland, they've got the right idea. They need a crate to refrigerate while we all cremate down here. Just be like those bamboo babies in the South Sea tropic zone. Pay no sin, take off your skin and dance around your bones.
Thank you. What's the matter here, Billy?
You ain't hurt, are you?
Listen to me. Are you listening? Listen to me. Are you listening? I just found out something new. Something I'll impart to you. Something you won't think is true. Listen to me, will you please? Are you listening? Shh, are you listening? Shh, are you listening? Thank you very, 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 very much.
Here's really nothing, what have you to say?
Once there lived an old man in a log hut. And it seems that someone said he died.
What,
I found out it's just an idle rumor. Someone pulled a bloomer.
Bucket.
He didn't own a bucket. The guy would be stiff, but he sure ain't dead.